not, and how are students moving, and then making those adjustments in this room.
Right.
And we meet with every teacher every week to have those discussions.
And then your whole ed school now has a real practical lab.
Yes, well, you'll see that when we move to the other rooms. So if we want to move on to the next portion, that would be.
How long have you been teaching here?
How long have I been teaching?
Years.
And where were you trained originally?
I started my undergrad work at UMass, and then I did my graduate work here at Richmond.
Yeah. And, you know, what are you finding, kind of, this professional growth model embedded in the day to be beneficial to you as a practitioner?
Absolutely. I think our district has